The first Agriculture Extension Week is organized by Uganda Forum for Agriculture Advisory Services in partnership with the Minister of Agriculture. Minister of Agriculture is looking to have funding of extension workers renewed in the next financial year.
Strengthening the multiplication of agricultural inputs, distribution, and ensuring that there is efficiency in the distribution system for farmers to accept to access these inputs.
Jacqueline Nalumansi, the Nutrition Sensitive Agriculture Technical Coordinator, says low funding amidst low awareness and lack of knowledge to use technology will affect the sector more.
What we would have appreciated as Sasakawa would be to increase a little bit of agricultural budget, especially to the extension services, which is going to now enable us to reach as many farmers as possible. We notice the ratio to farmer to an extension worker is 1 to 1,500. That is such a great margin.
The organization aims to transfer improved agriculture technologies to enhance food security and household incomes of smallholder farmers. Essentially, extension programs help increase farm productivity, revenue, reduce poverty, and minimize food insecurity. Story by Aloysius Kasoma for the news.